PMO intervenes to clear last hurdle in Dwarka Expressway. The Prime Minister's office has cleared the last hurdle of the Dwarka Expressway project by bringing National Highways Authority of India, Delhi Government and Forest Ministry to an agreement. NHAI will need to get forest clearance for about 4 km out of the total 10 km of the expressway that falls in Delhi. Smartworks leases 82,000 square feet in Mumbai. Flexible workspace provider Smartworks has leased an 82,000 square feet commercial property on the Andheri-Kurla road in Mumbai. The workspace consists of a seating capacity of over 2,000 and has been pre-booked by 40%. Warburg Runwal plan $1 billion Realty play. Private equity major Warburg Pincus is poised to enter into an alliance with developer Runwal Group to invest $1 billion in retail-led mixed-use development across India. They are looking to build a portfolio of 15 to 20 retail-led properties over the next 5 years. Consortium secures Frankfurt skyscraper for €670 million. A South Korean consortium comprised of IGIS and Hana Financial Investment has acquired the 45-story Trianon skyscraper in Frankfurt for €670 million. The current owner of Trianon is North Star Realty Europe Corporation. Fourth floor can be registered as independent dwelling unit in Gurugram. Haryana government issued a notification allowing registration for fourth floor of plotted houses as independent dwelling units. This was after Huda had raised construction permit on private residential plots from a stilt and 3 floors to a stilt and 4 floors in February 2017.